Hey guys, here's my game of Magicka. This is an indie adventure game that was released back in 2011. This is a 10-year-old game now, but I had it in my Steam library for a while. I just never got around to playing it, I guess. So let's do it. Adventure. I think you can do versus too. That's really cool. Online play. Yeah. Okay. Let's do it. These are all locked behind DLC. So. Do some free things. Cyber Rogue, Patch Rogue, Reddit Rogue, Space Rogue, Battle Rogue, Crusader, Reservoir. Okay, sure, let's choose one of the free ones. Let's go with the Cyber Rogue. Yeah, that's fine with me. Okay, so start on this academy. Why are they speaking? They're speaking Simlish? They're speaking Simlish, man. It's like from The Sims. Alright.
Bloody super. Oh, it's nice.
They're speaking Simlish. Why? Why not just have English?
Look, Nerdunkadunkamigoryatanfest.
I mean, you already got voice acting, you might as well just have English. Why have Simlish in here? Alright. Did I choose a cyber one? Cyber robes, right? It doesn't seem like it's cyber robes. Anyways.
You need a rotor due to yours.
Okay. So you need like faster way to run. Where do I start my adventure?
We started.
My brother, Spotter Mega, Jimmy Hoplanker, Ramra, Secret Warden, and Banana.
Okay, give me a staff, weapon. Seems you've taken a damage from your fall. Okay. Life elements. Okay, so I just heal myself, I guess. Why am I super slow now? Okay, there. Three earth elementals. I think earth elementals. Oh, earth elements. Okay. Fully charged. Still not powerful enough. What the heck? Still not powerful enough. Three earth elements. Oh, three earth elements, okay. Two up to five, actually, okay. I didn't know you could do more than one. Okay, I'm kind of getting it now. You have to conjure specific elements before using them. And you can use up to five. Uh-oh. What the heck? Just going in the water kills me. combine earth and fire. How about earth, wind, and fire? Am I right? Alright, let's dry us up by calling fire. Try to cast on myself. First, try yourself by conjuring fire and cast it on yourself. How do I? Middle mouse button does it? Okay. Middle mouse button is by myself. All at the same time. The elements need to be shown in the background of your spell bar. It says haste. Right. Oh, fire. Alright, lightning. It says I need. Lightning, arcane, and fire. Right there. Now I casted haste. Alright. Yeah! Man, it's kind of a convoluted way to do all this stuff. When your spell bar is empty, you can use other... Yeah. like a Doom type monster over there. The Watcher. It's such a convoluted way to cast these spells. I mean, I got so many elements here that it's almost too much, you know. Okay, I can apparently cast that, which protects me. Killing myself.
Damn it.
Too much.
Wow! Nirepa! You sank deeper near.
This guy's doing.
Don't you get it?
the true five contenders of the bar.
It's like a training grounds here.
Get more of this.
It's cool having so many different elements that I can combine together, but yeah. Sometimes it can be kind of convoluted to know which ones to use. Hey, listen. Alright. Hey, listen.
Hey,
I'm
busy. You're up
for
camera.
Alright, stay in this place. Kind of a danger to our society.
Only there.
Listen.
So can you happy?
Hey there, listen. All right. Anyways, I'll stop here a little bit. Just play this game for a small amount of time, but I think I get the mechanics of it. So this is Magicka. It's an alright game. I think if you play with friends, it's like probably a lot better, a lot more fun. Just playing by yourself is okay, but I don't think it's like the best. You know, most interesting game to play by yourself. But I think if you play with friends, I think it'd be really cool. Look at those spiders. Right. Nice, they're already dead. But yeah, I can see if you play with your friends and stuff, it'd be pretty interesting. But just by yourself, it's just okay. But I like to like how you can combine
hey,
all these different.
Oh,
shut up. I like how you can combine different elements and stuff like that. You have a lot of different elements, actually, right? You can create shields, you can heal yourself, you can cast, water, air. This is, you can cast water and ice, electricity and arcane, and you can cast rock and fire. Yeah, I think those are good combinations. Rock and fire, electricity and arcane, and water and ice.
Listen!
Yeah.
Only
that's pretty cool.
So can he help me?
Yeah. And then, like, keep experimenting with combinations like this is really cool, actually. Nope. I guess you can't combine water and electricity. That doesn't work. Electricity, I can prepare water and arcane. So that's cool. Alright. Interesting. Alright. Barrier. And. That's pretty cool. Alright. I can create a firewall. Earth wall.
Hey, listen.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, we can do all that. Oh, it's fire. Alright guys, anyways, it's Magicka. Yeah, it's a cool game. That's it. Thanks for watching.